Welcome back. Thanks very much for staying with us. You're watching Beyond Wellness One with me, Raisha Sehgal. There's lots lined up on the show, but first, the headlines. Demonstrators call for the release of hostages held in Gaza outside a synagogue in Jerusalem as far-right National Security Minister Itamar Ben-Gvir was seen leaving it. Tense demonstrations over Israel-Hamas war rock U.S. university campuses. U.S. House Speaker heckled calls on Colombia president to resign. Police and students clash at University of Texas at Austin. Israel's military is poised to evacuate Palestinian civilians from Rafah and assault Hamas holdouts, claim IDF officials, despite international warnings of a humanitarian catastrophe. Ukraine, for the first time, begins using long-range ballistic missiles provided secretly by the US. Bombs a Russian military airfield in Crimea. Anthony Fauci, former chief medical advisor to President Biden, to testify before the House Select Subcommittee on the COVID-19 pandemic on June 3rd. This will be his first appearance before a panel since leaving the post at the end of 2022. India's National Security Advisor Ajit Doval meets his Russian counterpart Nikolai Patrushev for a second time this month, reviews progress in bilateral cooperation and discusses important issues. Pakistan's special envoy in Afghanistan says Pakistan has suffered more due to Afghan problem than wars with India. Says attacks by TTP in border areas increased by 65%, while suicide attacks increased by 500%.